Yo.
Yo, hold on, Jay. Hold on. Hold on. You heard?
Yeah.
Hold on.
I just went live, yeah, and shit. I was ready for this shit, man. Setting up the settings. Aim assist off. The hell is stupid. I'm not auto grab, auto crouch. Yo, Ned, do you got auto crouch? I don't know if you can hear me. Yeah, I'm just waiting. Want to make
Yeah,
sure I
what you
got
were
the
saying?
right. Yeah, I want to make sure I got the right settings. Co-op.
Yeah, what you were saying?
I'm trying to make sure I got the settings like you. You're saying with the auto stuff. Like, do you have auto crouch?
Yeah, of course. That's when you walk into
Like when
the
you're about to
place,
walk
like,
from underneath, you can just go
yeah,
underneath.
right, you
Yeah.
just go underneath.
What about auto grab?
Auto what?
Grab.
Grab what? To do what?
Auto grab. It just says auto grab, on or off.
Is it off?
No, it's on. It been on.
Yeah, that's to auto grab, that's to grab a ladder. You got to read under it. Read where it says. It says to grab go up a
Oh.
ladder and stuff like that. Yeah, you got to read it. Right, so that basically tells you what's what.
Okay. All right,
Yeah. Because it
bad.
kind of it confused me a little bit too until I
Yeah, I was
started
like,
reading
what's up?
everything.
Yeah, so I'm
Yeah,
dead.
until
You
I
gotta
started
pay
reading
attention.
everything. Yeah.
Shit, yeah.
All that fucking auto aim, I don't have none of that shit on. You see, I
Yeah, I
have
put
to
that
aim the
on.
shit myself.
Yeah, that's better. That's
Way
how I
better.
wanna
That shit is
play.
corny,
Yeah, that's how I
bro.
wanna play.
And that's why I'm trying to tell you. That's why you gonna see the niggas online who even play on that mode, they're gonna put the game on auto mode to play on that mode. So
That's
when they're getting
crazy.
jumped, they can use this the fucking the thing and
And
auto
switch
aim at the
over and
niggas.
fight. Yeah, and just fight
Yeah, that
easy.
shit is corny.
Yeah,
It's
that's what
corny,
I
bro.
get. Yeah, because it's
It's just
trash.
whack.
Like, why
I'm
they
telling
have
you, bro.
to add these? Yeah, why did they add these to the game?
So
Like,
motherfuckers
whatever,
would
it's whatever,
complain.
yeah. But yeah, all you gotta do is show your proof. When niggas see you playing, like, you wanna see proof? I'll go straight to options. You can see what I'm on. And I'm not gonna change it. You ain't saying that's it. And they gonna be like, okay, we believe you. You ain't saying, you be like, yo, check somebody else. Check if see if they, you ain't saying, they probably gonna edit the damn video and make it look like they freaking, you ain't saying? Make sure everything, you ain't saying, look like it's off. And the whole time is on.
Basically.
Aim assist off. Automatic additional attacks. Before, yeah, that's off. Auto grab. Auto grab muscle ropes. That's on. Auto crouch on. Auto collect items. Automatically collect items trapped by enemies. And
No.
items to be.
Turn that off.
Yeah, that's off. That's off.
Yeah, because you want to pick up what you want to pick up.
Yeah, I don't want to pick out anything.
Exactly.
Yeah, let's see. Vibration.
Because you could be picking up the same thing mad times.
Facts. Let me see. Horizontal camera, that's good.
Everything on the camera is good. What about horizontal camera?
Horizontal camera speed.
Yeah, don't touch nothing on the camera.
What about the speeds? The speed.
If you make it any faster, you're not going to be able to fight.
So just leave it the way it is.
Right, because remember, you see how fast the game is on the turnaround and all that other stuff. If you fuck with that camera, you're not going to be able to fight, bro, or aim. It's mad quick.
Okay, so I'm going to leave it. So just leave it.
Don't touch the camera. Yeah, don't touch the camera. And when you playing on the thing, you don't want to go for you don't want to go for quality. You want to go for FPSs.
Yeah, I play FPS. Sure
exactly, so it's performance. The game is running smoother.
Yeah, I did that. I did FPS.
Right.
Let's see. Right. And guard is on hold, right?
Yeah, you got to hold that. Make sure that's on.
Yeah, I bet. And that ready sub-weapon is hold, too.
Yes.
I bet. I'm making sure.
Make sure. Because the ready to sub-weapon is for you to see. You remember how I was holding R and you saw the options come up? That's what you need. That's what you need.
Okay.
You want to hold it so it can come up so you can see all the shit that you got to do. You don't want to just tap it and then you can't do anything.
Facts. How's that to camera? Normal. Leave the speed. Camera assist. Huh? What's that? Leave the camera assist too.
Nah, when it comes to camera, just leave it. Don't touch the camera.
All right. Subtitles on. Speaker names on. Subtitle size small, subtitle background. I'm gonna leave it off.
I put my subtitle medium.
It only shows me on or off.
It doesn't show you subtitle.
Oh, subtitle size. Yeah, I put mine on small.
Yes. Okay.
Yeah, I like small. Subtitle background.
I put that on because I want to see what they're talking about.
Okay, so I'm gonna leave it off.
Yeah, because that's when you see when you creeping and you crawling, you could hear people. If you don't have that on, you can't hear nothing.
Okay. Are you talking about the sound effect caption?
Right. So the thing about it is when you'll hear people talking in the background, like from a distance, you can hear them. But if you got that off, you won't be able to hear them talking in a distance.
Okay.
So for instance, if somebody's talking in the distance, but you don't hear anything, you'll see the words come up on the screen, then you'll know somebody's there.
Oh, that's fire. I bet. And it's like more, that's like movie like. That's dope.
That's what I'm trying to tell you.
Yeah, I'll leave that shit on. Dynamic range, wide, stereo. Let's see, motion blur on, depth. That noise filter on. Everything else is good. Blood standard. Oh, standard or low, I'm going to just leave on standard. Less settings. Let me see. Dismembering effect. Yes, that's on. Okay,
you're good to go now.
Yeah.
That's it.
Finish setting.
Now you're good to go. Now it's time to create your character.
That's it. This shit look
dope. Two guns.
Nice. Shit look crazy.
see if I can't. My twin sword, this is 36. That's 31.
That's a damn Ronin.
Yo, shut up, Jay.
Shit is crazy, yo.
This shit is fire. I love this game, bro. I'm in love with this game. You don't even understand. This game is
This shit look crazy already. From the beginning, it looked like some Ninja Gaiden shit, yo. And definitely, yo, the first thing I think about is Neo 2, yo. The graphics, it just remind me of Neo 2. Like, this shit is crazy. Like, I love Neo 2's graphics.
Yeah, this game is amazing. You see why I be telling you don't listen to nobody? You see what I be telling you?
Crazy,
I always tell you that don't listen to nobody, bro. Don't read no reviews. Experience it for yourself.
Nah, facts.
Game is amazing, yo. I love this game, bro.
Facts, yo.
I just cannot wait to get I think on that board you get to get the ninja's costume and their swords. So I cannot wait to get their swords and their moves and shit like that. I'm going to be bugging with that.
Facts.
All right, I'm going to get off, Jay, because, you know, I got to get up in the morning.
Not fair, yo.
Yeah, I cannot wait to get back home. Most High Willing, I'm on this, bro. We streaming this, bro. We going to be on this all day long. You understand?
That's
facts. Soon as I get back, I'm hitting you ASAP and we on this shit, bro. I can't wait to see what your character look like, too. I cannot wait to see how your character going to be crazy, bro.
Yeah, you know, you think I should do a girl or a dude? Which one?
What you talking about, nigga? I got a girl character. You going to do a girl character, nigga?
We got to make it look lit. Yeah.
Right, that's what I'm trying to tell you, nigga.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying? My hair, I got the red, white, and black with the red eyes and the cat eye thing in the middle, some fire shit.
You got the red hair. All right, I know how I'm going to do it. I'm going to do it.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying. Hook it up. Hook it up, bro. So when we both playing, people going to be like, yo, son, your characters look ill.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying? Yeah. That's what I'm talking about, bro.
That's the goal. That's the goal. And I already see how your character look. I already see how your character look, you know. So now I know I can work with. I'm gonna be honest, yo. I'm gonna play on that hard difficulty. I know I'm gonna be dying, yo. I know I'm not gonna do it like
Listen, all I'm saying is if, listen to me, this is what you gotta do. For me, I always jump into the hard levels because that's just me. For you, I kind of feel like you should just get a feel for it first.
Just do it, right?
Just get a feel.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna like it.
Get a feel for it first. If you don't like it, then drop a level.
Yeah, that's it.
You understand? Don't push yourself. Don't go all crazy. Don't go all hard. Don't go all fast. Don't do that because then you'll get frustrated.
But you know what's funny? I'm probably going to like it like this anyways, yo.
Now, if you do it because I love it like this. I'd love it because I
don't. I think I'm
going to
keep it like this, yeah.
Exactly, because I'm not. You're not rushing. You got to remember, you're not rushing through the game.
Not
that's the beauty
game.
Of it.
Yeah, you can still take your time.
Right. And you start to learn the characters. This is why I love it on this level, because every time I fight these dudes, I get better at beating them, bro, because I know what they're going to do and I know how to time it and calculate it, and I'll be just sunning them, bro.
Yeah.
I just need all I got to get is the right weapon. Once I get the right weapon, it's over, bro. It's over.
Not fair, yo.
You know what I'm saying? But do your thing. Do your thing, and I'm going to hit you. I'm going to hit you tomorrow.
All right, bad. All right,
bro.
I'm just chilling and enjoying the game. I'm not chill. Anybody jump in this room and just chat with us.
All right, do your thing.
All right, yeah.
All right.
しかし、その太平の陰で戦乱は続いていた。諸国の大名は幕府に厳しく監視され、重い火薬に苦しんでいた。謀反の火種は日本の各地にくすぶっていたのである。クロス藩では したるべき幕府との戦いに備え山間の村で武器を密造していた。だがその計画は幕府の手で闇から闇へと葬られた。武器も作っている。特殊な兵士、隠し刀である。隠し刀は剣術、忍術にだけ決まった名を持たず、どのような場にも潜入できる。隠し刀は研ぎ師と呼ばれる師範に二人一組で育てられる。二人がそれぞれ動けば自在に撹乱し、一つに結びつけば大きな力となる。隠し刀は強い因縁で結ばれていた。
Yo, Magnet, what's up, bro? What's up, Magnet? What's up, man? I see you back. I'm chilling. I'm just playing this game. I just got it. Yo, I was watching my bro play this shit. This shit is crazy, and I got it on the hardest difficulty. Like, this shit gonna be crazy, but if I die, I die. Like, I'm gonna just try to get better. That's it. I say you wildin'. Nah, yo, I'm ready, yo. Like, I gotta do my thing, you know what I'm saying? It's all about like timing in this game. It's all about the timing. I'm just working on my character. I think I'm gonna use this one. I'm tired as fuck, bro. Just wanna say. Oh, all right, yo, I appreciate you. Yo, yeah, get some sleep, yo. I know you probably, you know what I'm saying? Probably had a long day. Yeah, get some sleep, yo. Those eyes look good. It ain't like 9 p.m. like yours right now. Oh, damn. Oh, where you stay? Where you at? Where you live at? You live in like Cali or something? Like, I don't know the timing. That's crazy. Yeah, that's early as fuck. You definitely need to get some sleep. Be on this game, you know. Like, I gotta trying to get nice. Eyesight, they can make the eyes bigger. Damn. Yeah, bro, I'm gonna wake up in the afternoon. Damn. Well, all right, yo, I'm gonna be doing this. Like, I want you to see the action, but it's probably gonna be too late because I'm trying to make sure I customize my character right. Nah, I'm gonna leave the eyes alone. I don't need no bags. Let me find out you can change the pupil. Sure, that shit look crazy. Yo, that shit look demonic, yo. That shit look insane. This right here is like some anime shit, but I can't lie. I like that. I like the bigger. I'll probably leave it big like that. Yeah, or some anime shit. And I'm definitely, yeah, I don't know how Neil got his character, but my character not gonna be human, Neil. Fuck that. Like, that's how I do it. Like, any game I play, they are not human. Yeah, I don't care. My character gonna be a damn fiend. The Mickey. Facts, right? She's not gonna be normal, yo. And Neil's character is mainly red. Like, Neil's character look dope. And they sort of be twins. Like, the character, like the main character with, like, they sort of be twins. So, but I'm gonna change my character hairstyle. Like, I seen how Neil got his, and he was red. So since he was in red, I'm gonna use a different color. That should look reptile. Yeah, that should look like some reptile type of shit from Mortal Kombat. Yo, that is. The orange don't look bad too. That should look crazy. People be like, yo, what kind of character do you make? What kind of character is that? Yo, that shit look crazy. You know what? Let me fuck with this for now. Yeah, Neil got red, so I'm probably gonna use like white or something, yo, like or some dope shit, yo. I'm gonna see how the white look. And he said blue. He got red. I was thinking blue too. Or like a dark blue, like a violet or like not, I mean, I'm saying like something dope, like a What the hell? Yeah, like something dope. Let me see how the blue look. That shit look crazy though. Yo, this shit look crazy. I wanna see how the hair look. Like, I wanna see how the hairs and stuff. Let me just stick with the white for now. Let me just see how the hair look real quick. Teeth. Why you can change the damn teeth color? You want it crazy though. Yo. You can mess up a teeth. I hope it don't look bad, you know. Damn, nah. Nah. She ain't having no damn fucked up teeth. Is that fangs? What the frig? Oh, yeah. She gonna have fangs. Tooth paint. Let me just leave that alone. Mouth. I'm dead. Some Cardi B lips. I'll probably keep it like that. Mouth size. Some big lips. Yo, what the frick? Man, why the hell? Yo, the lips was pushed in, yo. Nah, we ain't doing that to her, nah. That shit look crazy just now. Right, small mouth. Right, not bad like that. I just realized you got a face can. Oh, you just realized. Yeah, yo, my shit is like hidden. Like on some like, you know what I'm saying? A damn freaking like in a cloud and shit. Mouth corner angle. Mouth corner. I bet you're gonna smile. Of course. Yeah. Oh my god, my bad. Yeah, I ain't even laughing. Yeah, she's snarling too hard, yo. Nah, I can't have her frowning the whole time, nah. Yeah, I'm playing around right now, yo. I'm gonna be fighting. Oh my god. All of the feet dragon things. Oh, that's on my Streamlabs. Like, you're not gonna really see the dragon right now. Like, you could like basically I think if you got the dragon thing too or whatever on your Twitch, like you could like breed dragons and all that and make them do like eat. You could feed them certain shit, but I think you could, there's a way you could like use them. I don't really know too much about them because I had installed them a while back. But I ain't really see like what else you could do with them, but like I just customized mine. You know what I'm saying? You could check it out. Like if you click it and go into it, it could tell you all about it. You know what I'm saying? You just gotta check it out because I haven't really checked it out in a minute. I had it, but I'm watching from my phone, so. Oh, probably can't. Oh, okay. Are you watching from the phone? Oh, okay. Damn, I can't believe it's really 4 o'clock over there, yo. That's crazy. Air height. Air angle. I'm gonna leave those alone. I ain't trying to mess up my ear. Ear size. Make it a little bit smaller. Tip? Oh yeah. Nah, I gotta have the tip because she's definitely not human. That's what I'm saying. Earlobe size. Yeah, she's not human, man. They're gonna be like, what the hell? I ain't do that with my character. Like, yeah, my character different. Let me see something. Yeah, I need some better eyes. Those look too soft. I need some more serious eyes. Oh, I can see the giant. Oh, you can see.
Oil on.
You checked out the how you see it? You went on their page. He's level 18. Oh, you can see mines. Oh yeah, you probably can see it. Yeah, you should be able to see it. Even without me having the Streamlabs open, you should be able to see it. I like these eyes right here. Look more serious. Okay, what else? I'm a feeding. Yeah, I appreciate that, yo, because I ain't feed my dragon in a minute. Dragon probably hungry as hell. Let me see the cheekbones. Leave these cheekbones right here. Cheek death. Let's see. That's where 600 cookies, and it wasn't even close to it. Yeah. Yo, that's a hungry ass dragon. That's a hungry ass dragon. Dragon hungry as hell. Dragon is hungry as hell. Yeah. Facial hair, what the hell? No. Alright, oh yeah, I ain't through the hair. Alright, let's go. Preset. Nah, I don't want to preset hairstyle. Face hair. Yeah, Neil said he want to see how my character look. I know he used the wild hair. Which one did he use? Goku's hair? Yeah, I don't know. What the hell? Who the hell is Goku's hair? That shit was not funny. He said Goku's hair. I don't know if there's a surgery. Yeah, I'm gonna see. Before I get anything, I'm gonna see if they have that. Just her being Super Saiyan. Yo, that would be crazy. Here to the side. That don't look bad. What is this? Oh, wow. Oh, snap. Oh, okay. Yeah, I wanted to move the camera back. That's cool. Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, which one did Neil? I think it's, where the hell is the one that Neil got? What the hell? Oh my god. That shit look crazy. Got the locks. The locks don't look bad in this. Yeah, the locks don't look bad. I mean, I got locks. Sure, he looks like a ninja, yo. That shit look crazy, too. Shit is crazy. Yeah, this is the one that he got. Yo, be right back. Alright, do your thing, do your thing. Yeah, this is the one that he got. What shit should I use? Trying to think. my money. Yeah, me creating something. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. A super being, yeah. I don't know what the hell I just did just now, but whatever. I'm just trying to see how I look with different hairstyles and shit. That shit look crazy as hell. She's supreme being. I forgot to put her clothes back on, yeah. Oh my gosh. The supreme being. So I know my bro, he got this one. This is the one that he got. Yeah, shit look crazy. Yeah, that's the one that he got. I really don't know what to pick. But this one, that one don't look bad. I'm gonna eventually find one. I'm just trying to figure out what's going to use for shorty. This one don't look bad right here. Got that one. You don't finish the game. I really gotta. I will see some gameplay another day. Yeah, do you think you'll get some sleep, man? It's too early, yo. I don't want you to stay up. I don't want you to stay up for this. Like, I know you gotta get some sleep, bro. You don't gotta stay up. I appreciate you, though. I appreciate it, for real. Get some sleep so you can wake up in the afternoon and do what you gotta do. You know what I'm saying? I'm just on here. Alright, I'll talk to you. Alright, bad. Appreciate you, bro. Have a good night. Have a good morning. Definitely try to get a rest, though. Alright, peace, bro. Peace. I'm gonna fix on my character, man. I like this one. You know what? Let me use this one. Bangs. Oh wow, they got bangs. What the fuck? Alright, see, I didn't know they had bangs, so now that's dope. Make look like a real damn assassin, yo. That's dope. It's fire. Yeah, and they're gonna be like, oh, what made him wanna do all that? Yeah, I'm gonna use this. That should look dope. These look dope, but this look dope. That one looked nice too. Yeah, both of these look nice. Yo, she look crazy. She look bad, yo. Alright. So that shit look crazy.
Okay. Thank you.
Yeah, I'm ODing. Let me just do this the right way.
マイルとしよう。しくじるなよ。マイルとしよう。しくじるなよ。マイルとしよう。マイルとしよう。マイルとしよう。マイルとしよう。マイルとしよう。しくじるなよ。 ついてこい。
獲物にするんだ。
まだか。
獲物はそいつでいいんだな。悩むのは分かるが早く決めてくれよ。よし、行こう。修練だろうが、手加減しないぞ。どうした？置いていくぞ。おう、肩慣らしといくか。着いたぞ。
来たか。始めるぞ。剣を交えよ。修練の成果を見せるのだ。
今日は勝たせてもらうぞ。
やる。そうだ。気を読むのだ。
手の内は分かっている。全力で来い。腕を上げたな。よかろう。 次はわしが相手だ。二人でかかってくるがいい。油断するなよ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ。やっ
力を合わせねば勝てんな。いつもの際はどうした。勝負は最後まで分からんぞ。
様になってきたか。 ここまでだ。お前たちに新たな任務を与える。今アメリカの黒船が横浜沖に怒りを下ろしている。その黒船に忍び込み、船長のペルリが持つ密書を盗み出すのだ。そして隙あらばペルリなる者を殺せ。よいな。 うむ、それでこそ隠し刀だ。我らはいつか来たるべきクロスハンと徳川めの戦のために存在する。これは判明、失敗は許されん。黒船へと向かう覚悟は良いか。 よし、心して取り掛かれ。さあ、行け。
to suffer. Prepare yourself.
Thank you. 少し多いな。他に道はないか。 しろ。 刀にかなうはずもない。
yourself.
ようやくこの国が開く。長い後悔、私は誰も成し得なかった偉業を成し遂げる。
の日本こそ誰にも仕留められなかったモビーディックがこの巨大なクジラに森を突き立て死角か
Beating.